ഡിയർ ഫ്രണ്ട്സ്, ടുഡേ വി ആർ ഗോയിങ് ടു ഡിസ്കസ് എബൌട്ട് പമ്പ്, വിച്ച് ഈസ് എ മേജർ പാർട്ട് ഓഫ് പ്ലംബിംഗ്. ഹിയർ വി വിൽ ഗോ ത്രൂ സം പ്രീവിയസ് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻസ് ബേസ്ഡ് ഓൺ ITI ആൻഡ് PSC. ലെറ്റ്സ് സ്റ്റാർട്ട്. പമ്പ്. പമ്പ് ഈസ് എ ഡിവൈസ് വിച്ച് ഈസ് യൂസ്ഡ് ഫോർ പമ്പിംഗ് ആൻഡ് ഇറ്റ് ഈസ് നെസസറി when it's required to increase the pressure in pipelines. Pump is a device which is used for pumping and it is necessary when it's required to increase the pressure in pipelines. Please look at the classification of pumps. There are displacement pumps, velocity pumps, buoyancy pumps and impulse pumps. Displacement pumps divided into rotary and reciprocating, velocity, centrifugal and jet, buoyancy, airlift pump, impulse, hydraulic ram. Please scan it in your mind because it is very important. Question number 1. Which pumps are called vacuum pump? Which pumps are called vacuum pump? Answer, displacement pump. Answer, displacement pump. Which is fitted in the lower end of the suction pipe of a centrifugal pump? Which is fitted in the lower end of the suction pipe of a centrifugal pump? Answer, foot valve. What is the vertical distance between a pump and water source level? What is the vertical distance between a pump and water source level? Answer, suction head. Answer, suction head. Which pump pumps out water contained mud and silt, etc.? Answer, compressor pump. Answer, compressor pump. Which pump feeds water to small boilers? Which pump feeds water to small boilers? Answer, reciprocating pump. Answer, reciprocating pump. What is vertical distance between a pump and the outlet? What is vertical distance between a pump and the outlet? Answer, delivery head. Answer, delivery head. Which pumps work with no valves at all? Which pumps work with no valves at all? Answer, rotary pump. Answer, rotary pump. Which pump has a piston that moves in circular cylinder for pumping? Which pump has a piston that moves in circular cylinder for pumping? Answer, reciprocating pump. Answer, reciprocating pump. Which pump consists of more than one impeller? Which pump consists of more than one impeller? Answer, stage pump. Answer, stage pump. What is the maximum suction limit for a hand pump? What is the maximum suction limit for a hand pump? Answer, 6 meter. Answer, 6 meter. Which pump is used for small discharge and a high pressure head? Which pump is used for small discharge and a high pressure head? Answer, rotary pump. Answer, rotary pump. Question number 12. Which pump is used in pneumatic pressure system? Which pump is used in pneumatic pressure system? Answer, reciprocating pump. Answer, reciprocating pump. Question number 13. Which type of the centrifugal pump does not require priming? Which type of the centrifugal pump does not require priming? Answer, submersible pump. Answer, submersible pump. What is the filling of water in the suction pipe to pump before pumping? What is the filling of water in the suction pipe to pump before pumping? Answer, priming. Answer, priming. What is the disadvantage of a centrifugal pump? What is the disadvantage of a centrifugal pump? Answer, need priming. Answer, need priming. വാട്ട് ഈസ് ദ അഡ്വാൻറ്റേജ് ഓഫ് ദ മോണോബ്ലോക്ക് പമ്പ് സെറ്റ്? വാട്ട് ഈസ് ദ അഡ്വാൻറ്റേജ് ഓഫ് ദ മോണോബ്ലോക്ക് പമ്പ് സെറ്റ്? ആൻസർ, ഡിക്രീസ്ഡ് ഡയമെൻഷൻ ആൻഡ് വെയ്റ്റ്. ആൻസർ, ഡിക്രീസ്ഡ് ഡയമെൻഷൻ ആൻഡ് വെയ്റ്റ്. ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ നമ്പർ 17. വെയർ ഈസ് ദ ഇംപെല്ലർ മൗണ്ടഡ് ഇൻ എ പമ്പ്? വെയർ ഈസ് ദ ഇംപെല്ലർ മൗണ്ടഡ് ഇൻ എ പമ്പ്? ആൻസർ, ഷാഫ്റ്റ്. ആൻസർ, ഷാഫ്റ്റ്. ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ നമ്പർ 18. വെയർ ഈസ് ദ സക്ഷൻ പൈപ്പ് കണക്റ്റഡ് ടു എ പമ്പ്? വെയർ ഈസ് ദ സക്ഷൻ പൈപ്പ് കണക്റ്റഡ് ടു എ പമ്പ്? ആൻസർ, ഇൻലെറ്റ്. ആൻസർ, ഇൻലെറ്റ്. വാട്ട് ഈസ് ദ സക്ഷൻ ലിമിറ്റ് ഓഫ് എ സെൻട്രിഫ്യൂഗൽ പമ്പ്? വാട്ട് ഈസ് ദ സക്ഷൻ ലിമിറ്റ് ഓഫ് എ സെൻട്രിഫ്യൂഗൽ പമ്പ്? ആൻസർ, 7.90 meters. ആൻസർ, 7.90 meters. വാട്ട് ഈസ് ദ മെയിൻ ക്രൈറ്റീരിയ ഫോർ ഫിക്സിംഗ് ബൂസ്റ്റർ പമ്പ്? വാട്ട് ഈസ് ദ മെയിൻ ക്രൈറ്റീരിയ ഫോർ ഫിക്സിംഗ് ബൂസ്റ്റർ പമ്പ്? ആൻസർ, ഇൻസഫിഷ്യന്റ് പ്രഷർ. ആൻസർ, ഇൻസഫിഷ്യന്റ് പ്രഷർ. Why is it necessary to fix a non-return valve in the vertical delivery line of a pump? Why is it necessary to fix a non-return valve in the vertical delivery line of a pump? Answer, to avoid back pressure. Answer, to avoid back pressure. Which pump has the suction pipe and pressure in the inlet side? Which pump has the suction pipe and pressure pipe in the inlet side? Answer, jet pump. Answer, jet pump. It is easy to maintain rotary pumps. Why? It is easy to maintain rotary pumps. Why? Answer, it has no valves. Answer, it has no valves. Question number 24. When piston is lowered in hand pump? When piston is lowered in hand pump? Answer, check valve closes. Answer, check valve closes. Question number 25. Foot valve is fitted at the dash of suction side of the pump. Foot valve is fitted at the dash of suction side of the pump. Answer, lower end. Foot valve is fitted at the lower end of suction side of the pump. High lift pumps are generally required to feed water into the dash. High lift pumps are generally required to feed water into the dash. Answer, distribution system. Answer, distribution system. Low lift pumps are generally required to feed water into the dash. Low lift pumps are generally required to feed water into the dash. Answer, treatment plant, homes, fountains. Answer, treatment plant, homes, fountains. The most commonly adopted pumps in water supplies are? The most commonly adopted pumps in water supplies are dash. Answer, centrifugal pumps. Answer, centrifugal pumps. Question number 38. The efficiency of closed impeller type of centrifugal pumps when compared to that of open impeller type is much high. The efficiency of closed impeller type of centrifugal pumps when compared to the open impeller type is much high. The chances of clogging of the centrifugal pumps are more for the type of dash. The chances of clogging of the centrifugal pumps are more for the type of dash. Answer, closed impellers. Answer, closed impellers. Closed impeller type of centrifugal pumps is largely used for pumping water supplies because their efficiency is high. Closed impeller type of centrifugal pumps is largely used for pumping water supplies because their efficiency is high. Question number 33. Open impeller type of centrifugal pump is largely used to pump sewage. Open impeller type of centrifugal pumps is largely used to pump sewage because They do not clog easily. Answer, they do not clog easily. Open impeller type of centrifugal pumps is largely used to pump sewage because they do not clog easily. Question number 34. Diffuser type of centrifugal pumps is those centrifugal pumps which have dash. Diffuser type of centrifugal pumps is those centrifugal pumps which have dash. Turbine type of casing which have turbine type of casing. Diffuser type of centrifugal pump is those centrifugal pumps which have turbine type of casing. Turbine casing type of centrifugal pumps, when compared to volute casing type of centrifugal pumps, possess dash. Turbine casing type of centrifugal pumps, when compared to volute casing type of centrifugal pumps, possess dash. Answer higher efficiency. The driving motor is placed below the pump bowl in a dash. The driving motor is placed below the pump bowl in a dash. Answer submersible pump. The driving motor is placed below the pump bowl in a submersible pump. Question number 37. Priming of a pump involving the filling of the pump casing with water for removing entrapped air is essentially required for dash. Priming of a pump involving the filling of the pump casing with water for removing entrapped air is essentially required for dash. Answer centrifugal pump. The rated discharge of a centrifugal pump represents the discharge at which the pump efficiency is dash. The rated discharge of a centrifugal pump represents the discharge at which the pump efficiency is dash. Answer maximum. Question number 39. Hand pumps make use of dash. Answer reciprocating pump. Which pump is operated by compressed air? Answer airlift pump. The pump suitable for lifting water from very deep tube wells of the order of 100 to 150 meter deep is dash. The pump suitable for lifting water from very deep tube wells of the order of 100 to 150 meter deep is dash. Answer airlift pump. The pump which can preferably be used for lifting water from a number of tube wells simultaneously is dash. The pump which can preferably be used for lifting water from a number of tube wells simultaneously is dash. Answer airlift pump. What is the maximum suction depth of an airlift pump? Answer 150 meter. The pump which is not a kinetic energy pump is dash. Answer rotary pump. Question number 45. Reciprocating pumps are used for dash. Answer low discharge and high head. What is the principle on which centrifugal pumps work? Answer centrifugal force. What is the initial requirement to start a centrifugal pump? Answer priming. Why monoblock pumps are more popular? Why monoblock pumps are more popular? Answer, small in size, less weight and economical. Small in size, less weight and economical. Question number 50. Which location the booster pumps are fixed? Which location the booster pumps are fixed? Answer, where pressure is low. Answer, where pressure is low. Question number 51. Where does airlift pumps are installed? Where does airlift pumps are installed? Answer, to draw more water from deep wells. Answer, to draw more water from deep wells. Which type of pump is used to draw water from deep wells? Which type of pumps is used to draw water from deep wells? Answer, submersible pump. Answer, submersible pump. Question number 53. Which is used to draw water from a depth of 150 meters? Which is used to draw water from a depth of 150 meters? Answer, option D, airlift pump. Answer, option D, airlift pump. Which pump is used in the villages where water table is at 6 meters from ground level? Which pump is used in the villages where water table is at 6 meters from ground level? Answer, option A, simple hand operator reciprocating pump. Answer, option A, simple hand operator reciprocating pump. What should be done to prevent backflow of water in reciprocating pump? What should be done to prevent backflow of water in reciprocating pump? Answer, option A, fit suitable valve. Answer, option A, fit suitable valve. Which is used to draw water from a depth of 8 meter? Which is used to draw water from a depth of 8 meter? Answer, option C, centrifugal pump. Answer, option C, centrifugal pump. Which location the boost pumps are fixed? Which location the boost pumps are fixed? Answer, option D, pressure is not sufficient. Answer, option D, pressure is not sufficient. Which location the booster pumps are fixed? Answer, option D, pressure is not sufficient. Which pump is costly? Which pump is costly? Answer, option D, submersible pump. Answer, option D, submersible pump. Which pump is operated by compressed air? Which pump is operated by compressed air? Answer, option C, airlift pump. Answer, option C, airlift pump. What is the name of part marked as X? What is the name of part marked as X? Answer, option C, Plunger valve. Answer, option C, Plunger valve. What is fitted in the lower end of the suction pipe of a centrifugal pump? What is fitted in the lower end of the suction pipe of a centrifugal pump? Answer, option B, foot valve. Answer, option B, foot valve. Question number 62. What is the vertical distance between a pump and a water source level? What is the vertical distance between a pump and a water source level? Answer, option A, suction head. Answer, option A, suction head. Which pumps out water contained mud, silt, etc.? Which pumps out water contained mud, silt, etc.? Answer, option D, compressor pump. Answer, option C. Answer, option D, compressor pump. Answer, option D, compressor pump. Which pumps out water contained mud, silt, etc.? Answer, option D, compressor pump. Which pumps are called as vacuum pumps? Which pumps are called as vacuum pumps? Answer, option A, displacement pumps. Answer, option A, displacement pumps. Which pump feeds water to small boilers? Answer option C, reciprocating pump. Answer option C, reciprocating pump. Dear friends, our today's video is over. If you like my videos, you may please like, share, subscribe. Thank you for watching.